Hello, singing friends. Welcome back to my channel. It's Mickey here, your friendly neighborhood singing coach. I wanted to pop on for a moment and talk about an issue that is on my mind and bothering me. And it is about toxic fan groups. I just posted a video that was a patron reaction request to a band. And overall, I really liked the band and said, by and large, predominantly very nice things about them. But it wasn't enough for this particular fan group, and I've received a lot of really mean comments. And of course, everybody's entitled to their opinion, and I would never want to infringe on anybody's right to say how they feel, but it is really discouraging. And I don't think that it's doing a service to the artist that you are supporting. I think there are ways of showing your fandom and your appreciation for an artist. And I would like to think that most artists would not want their fan base attacking people for no good reason, essentially. And I see it again and again with people that love artists and want to claim that they are the next Mozart and they are the best at this or that or the other thing and use all these superlatives, which is your right as a fan. We've all been there. We all love the artists that we love. But you have to understand that you essentially have beer goggles on for the artist that you like, you know, and we all have our own personal preferences and other people might not agree with you, and that doesn't make them wrong. It doesn't make them unprofessional or unqualified. And doing reaction videos is something that I do for very little money or free very often. I've been doing music for a long time. I'm not going to justify my credentials here, but I don't like feeling like I'm being attacked for expressing an opinion, especially one that is very positive on the whole. Just because I don't agree that this is the greatest artist that ever lived or that they're the next Mozart doesn't mean that I deserve these ad hominem attacks. So the only thing that it makes me feel is that I don't want to react to that band ever again. So you've lost me as a fan. You've lost me as a platform. Not to say that I have this huge audience, but it makes me not want to interact with the fan base of that artist. It's just a very negative experience. And I've actually turned off the notifications from the video because they were getting really mean and really nasty. So I just wanted to put that out there. I don't know how much longer I'll be doing reactions, honestly, but you know, it sucks because there are so many wonderful, amazing, supportive people and fan groups, and I really love when I react to an artist and there's a vibrant discussion and people are allowed to have differences of opinion and people are supportive and lovely. And as an artist, I know that's what I would want of my fans and how I would want them to show that they support me. But then there are these pockets, for whatever reason, of certain artists, fan groups that are really nasty and negative, and it makes me not want to interact with that music. So I don't think that's a healthy way to be. If you love an artist, you should want to bring more people into the fold and not turn them away. So take that for what you will. I'm expressing my opinions. I think you guys are entitled to express your opinions, but I would just ask that you see me as a person, because I am, and it does affect me when I'm getting all these negative messages throughout the day in reaction to something that I essentially do for free. So I hope you guys will think about that the next time that you are commenting on a YouTube video anonymously. Have a great day.